Dear students, welcome to my online classes. Today we'll see ogive. Ogive of two types, less than ogive and more than ogive. It's an important 3-mark question and definite question for the exam. First question, draw less than type ogive for the following data. Students, I have written the question again. For the given data, I should draw the less than type ogive. The first step is finding out cumulative frequency column. So how to find out cumulative frequency? The first number of frequency is written as it is. That is 6. To find next number, I should add the number diagonal. That is 6 plus 5, 11. Next number, that is 11. Plus 9 will give you 20. Next 20 plus 12, 32. Next 32 plus 6 will give you 38. First number written as it is and adding the numbers diagonally will get you the cumulative frequency column. Next, I'll find out for less than type ogive, I should consider upper limits. For less than, I should consider upper limits. It is plotted against cumulative frequency. For 70, it is 11. For 80, it is 20. For 90, 32, 100, 38. So for less than ogive, upper limit is plotted against the cumulative frequency. I'll write down all the upper limits. It is plotted against the cumulative frequency. That is 6, 11, 20, 32, 38. On the x-axis, I should plot the upper limits. On the y-axis, cumulative frequency. Now let me draw x-axis and y-axis. So on the x-axis and y-axis, on the x-axis, I am taking upper limits. On the x-axis, it is upper limits. On the y-axis, that is cumulative frequency. Now if you see the number, it starts from 60. So I'll start from 60, then 70, then 80, 90, 100. It is the class size is same here, but CF, the class size is not same. What I'll do? I'll take the lowest point as 5, then I'll take the class size 10. That is 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, then 40. The least number in the cumulative frequency is 6, highest number is 38. So I'll plot from 5 to 40. Now, I'll plot for 60, it is 6. The same way for 70, it is 11. For x point 70, with the y point is 11. In the same way for 80 point 80, it is 20. Now for the x coordinate 90, it is 32. So it is between 30 and 35. Next, for the x point 100, it is 38. It is between 40 and 35. Now, I'll join this with free hand without using the scale. So, this is less than ogive. I'll indicate the points, that is 100, 38, 90, 32. Next, 80, 20. Next, 90. 70, 11, 60, 6. So this is less than type ogive. Students, you have to remember, for less than type ogive, you need to find out cumulative frequency. You should consider upper limits. Upper limit is plotted against the cumulative frequency. Then all the points are plotted. Graph should be drawn with free hand. So draw more than type ogive for the following data. So I've written the question again. The first step is finding out the value of n. That is nothing but sum of all the frequencies. Then the value of n is written as it is in the cumulative frequency column. That is, the first value is the value of n. The next value is found out by subtracting. That is 100 minus 2. Not diagonally, straight. So 100 minus 2 is 98. Then to get the next number, 98 minus 8, that is 90. To get next number, what you should do? 90 minus 12. So 90 minus 12 is 78. To get next number, subtract 78 minus 24. So what you get? 54. So to get next number, what you should do? 54 minus 38. Will get 16. So the values are same. That means it is correct. For more than type, you need to find out the value of n. Then you need to subtract the number from the frequency table. For more than type ogive, you have to consider lower limits, which is plotted against the cumulative frequency. That is 50, I'll write down all the lower points, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75. Now I'll write down the CF value, that is 100, 98, 90, 78, 54 and 16. Now on the x-axis, lower limits. On the y-axis, cumulative frequency. So I should consider lower limits is plotted against the cumulative frequency. Now I have drawn x-axis and y-axis. On the x-axis, it is lower limits. On the y-axis, it is cumulative frequency. Now if you see, so the least value is 16, so I'll start from 10. I'll make the class size same. 80, 90, then 100. On the x-axis, so you should plot the lower limits. So I'll start from 50. Next, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75. It is better if you use graph sheet. Now, for the x point 50, the value is 100. So the point and encircle it. I'll write down the point now itself, 50 comma 100. For the point 50, it is 98. So it is between 100 and 90. So 55 comma 98. Now for the x point 60, it is y point is 90. For 65, it is 78. It's between 70 to 80. Now the next, for the value 78 is 54, between 60 and 50. For 75 it is 16, it is between 20 and 100. Now join these points with your free hand. So this is modern type ogive. For modern type ogive, what you should do, you should find out the value of n, that is sum of all the frequency. Then you should find out the modern type cumulative frequency column. The first number is the value of n, then the next number is obtained by subtracting the value of frequency. Then it is the lower limit is plotted against the cumulative frequency. Thank you, students. Now practice few similar questions from the textbook.